जो फिर संग लागे रखते वो हमको जला के, वो आधे झूठे वादे ले जा तू कसमें लगा के। रग रग में मलंगा है ये इश्क रे।
एक जगह आती है रुकना नहीं तू, सो व्हेन आई हैड संग दिस पार्ट
रुकना नहीं तू हुन रुसना,
इसमें जो तू है इट्स लाइक रुकना नहीं तू, बट व्हेन द सेम पार्ट व्हेन अरिजीत दास सैंग
रुकना नहीं तू हुन रुसना नहीं मैं,
एंड ऑन द कॉल आल्सो ही इज सेइंग कि यार मैं इसमें ना ये कर रहा हूं रुकना नहीं तू, तूने ऐसा गाया है लेकिन आई वांट टू डू इट रुकना नहीं तू हुन रुसना नहीं, एंड वी वर लाइक स्पीचलेस कि यार आप हर एक चीज को यू आर जस्ट बेटरिंग इट एंड दिस इज नो रिप्लेसमेंट ऑफ अरिजीत सिंह। Hi, this is Shreyas Puranik and today I am going to break down Satranga on Mashable Tod Ford.
Badrang mein satranga hai ye ishq re.
So I'll just play the first voice note which I had shared with Siddharth Garima ki ye idea hai. Something repetitive. The hook was something. So this was something I was trying to create as a hook, and but eventually.
Badrang mein satranga da 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 da.
I wanted a hook line where it complements the second line also. I think जो first line का सवाल है उसका जवाब जैसे आप कह सकते हैं। So this is how it went.
Devan
sir, I wanted Arijit Singh to sing this song because I think उनके आवाज में भगवान बसता है and I wanted to experience भगवान singing my song. So this is the WhatsApp video call which happened for many hours and I forgot to record the audio. I thought I'm recording and it was such an experience to just me because it's so difficult that you don't find Arijit Singh in a studio in today's time, but I was fortunate enough to get him on a video call and each line he was singing was just, and Sandeep's brief was just what Shreyas has sung, just follow that, and he didn't want to break the structure like even by any different note, but there are few places where Arijit has done like, outdone himself. I'll play that part also, like
badrang mein satranga hai ishq re, jogi mein aur ganga
He knows what composer ने गाया है. Even on the video call, he's like कि आप श्रेयस को ही गवा लो ये गाना, उसने इतना अच्छा गाया हुआ है. But I had to tell him कि सर what you will do to the song, अच्छा तो बहुत लोग गाते हैं, but what Arijit can do to a song, I think no one else can do. So I got the song at a Diwali party. My writers Siddharth and Garima, they had hosted a Diwali party last year at their home, and one guy walks in with a animal look only, and my wife asked me ki who's this, so I told her that he's the director of Kabir Singh and now he's making a film called Animal, and Aishwarya was like you should go and meet him then, just like how industry people go and meet. I told her no, someone else is doing the music, we are at a Diwali party, let's chill. And then in the background after some time he was playing some music of his film and I told him sir it's really outstanding, and then I went out and me and Siddharth we were sitting in the balcony and we were just talking about the song which we had composed, and it was a full moon night and maine gana gana shuru kiya and suddenly he walks in and jab gana khatam hua he asked me what are you singing, plus sir, this is a song which we made and I think it has come out really well but we are just hoping kahin lag jaye. And by that point, I didn't know animal ka music kya chal raha hai, who is doing, but I knew someone else is doing. And then he made me sing that song almost 4 to 5 times in that party. And I was just mesmerized because gaana lage na lage, wo to dusri baat hai. But someone make, like liking the song is also an excitement for an artist. So I was really excited, and after a week, he called me, Siddharth and Garima, to the office, and he asked us, ki, can I use this song in my film? And our reaction was that, of course, yeah, please use karo. It was like, and by that time, only the first verse, the mukhda, the sign was made. And he asked me, ki, aap thoda aage isko continue karke, aap mujhe ek scratch bhejo. So screenplay-wise, they wrote, maathe se laga lu, haath chuke mein, pair tere where Ranbir touches Rashmika's feet. So wo, jaisi words mere paas aaya, and I was really mesmerized, ki, yaar, ye kya words hai? Ki, maathe se laga lu, aaj tak aisa use nahi hua hai. But it's not a song, it's a screenplay. It's like dialogue.
Maathe se laga lu haath.
So I've not arranged the track, I've just composed it, and it is arranged by Durgesh Rajbhat. But before it was arranged, like the production was done, I had sent it the voice note to Shomu Seal, who is the guitarist of the song. And I thought, I'll just send a scratch first and then we'll just arrange it properly. For now, I'll just send the scratch for the approval. So I added a few layers of EPs, and Durgesh Bhai, he is a small arp, which is there throughout the song, which I think holds the song. And that's why, jo loop ki baat ho rahi hai, ye wo loop hai, which... It just give you the tempo also and hang of the song. And the electric guitar is also undercurrent playing very nicely.
These are live or?
These are live. These are all live. We recorded all of this. Like a alternate rock thing which just builds up the song. Shomu has done a very nice work on this guitars, and when the when it comes for the second time in the second M2, and here the strings section. बॉलीवुड है तो थोड़ा सिनेमैटिक तो रखना ही पड़ेगा. यस यस.
बदरंग में सतरंगा.
When the hook came, बदरंग में सतरंगा है इश्क रे. For a second, I thought, यार बदरंग हम मतलब how should we start a song का hook with a like little negative word. बदरंग is like colorless life or colorless. But जब वो गाने के साथ मैंने गाया and when the song was evolving, I think मुझे कहीं ना कहीं पता था कि ये कुछ बहुत अच्छी रूहानी चीज़ बनी है. And like sometimes you need God by your side to make a song, and I think God was there when this song was made. So this pianika is also played by Shomuda, and when he sent it to me, I was like, Dada, आप तो सिर्फ गिटार बजाते हो, pianika क्यों ऐड कर दो? He's like, Shreyas, ये please रखना. And it comes like a few times in this song.
जोगी मैं और गंगा है ये इश्क रे, बदरंग में सतरंगा है ये इश्क रे, जोगी मैं और गंगा है ये इश्क रे.
So this was the pianika which we added, and yeah, strings are also coming.
बदरंग में सतरंगा है ये इश्क रे, जोगी मैं और गंगा है ये इश्क रे.
I'll just play you with the acoustic guitars and solo electric guitars.
रंग में सतरंगा है ये इश्क रे, जोगी मैं और गंगा है ये इश्क रे.
Mandolin also then enters.
बदरंग में सतरंगा है ये इश्क रे, जोगी मैं.
It's playing very undercurrent, but
इश्क रे जोगी मैं और गंगा है इश्क रे. बद
सो दिस इज द सेशन वेयर जो 5 टेक्स हैं वो पहले के थे अरिजीत दा के, एंड जो बाकी के 5 है वो नए टेक्स आए थे. सो इट्स नॉट अ सिंगल फाइनल वोकल, वी हैड सिलेक्टेड, सारी बेस्ट हैं बट देन वी हैड टू सिलेक्ट जो जो सब में बेस्ट हैं उसका, लाइक सम ऑप्शंस वर लाइक दिस. One option was this. This is one a little bit more open. Again, Sandeep sir's brief was ki yaar wo thoda sa soft chalu hona chahiye, and then the final one. सो बहुत मेहनत लगी है इस गाने को बनाने में, एंड यू कैन सी द चॉपिंग 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 चॉपिंग, लॉट ऑफ चॉपिंग हैपनिंग हियर, एंड फाइनली दैट्स हाउ द फाइनल वोकल्स वर रिलीज के एक दिन पहले तक, वी वर एक घंटे पहले तक, या बिकॉज इट वॉज लॉट ऑफ हार्ड वर्क गोइंग ऑन, एंड बिकॉज द सॉन्ग वॉज बींग डन इन 4 अदर लैंग्वेजेस, तेलुगु, तमिल, मलयालम, कन्नड़ा. So, आपकी मेहनत into 5 times हो जाती है when it comes to vocals. You have to be specific in all the languages because अगर इतना ज़्यादा मेहनत हो के आप एक लैंग्वेज को भी अगर आप ऐसे हल्के में छोड़ देते हो, it shouldn't happen, and the entire team has worked really really hard behind the music also.